there was just these kids in my building whose father had taken off and left him, just like my dad did when I was a kid. And so I wanted to help him out without overtly letting them know that that's what I was doing. So I hired one of them to come in once a week and clean my apartment for $50. And of course, this is back in 1980. $50 was a lot of money.
That was a lot of money.
Especially to a kid in school.
Hey, hold on. Did I hear 50 bucks? Somebody 50 bucks?
Mark will clean it today there for 50 you go. Bucks.
I'll clean your apartment out for
there
50
you
bucks.
Go. And the brother's name was Sean, and I used to pay him after school to come and run errands for me, and I'd give him $10, $20 in the afternoon. But there was a 16-year-old girl that was their sister named Heidi.
Uh-oh, what'd you do with her?
Well, no,
you didn't
no,
pay
no.
her for anything, did
no,
you?
No, come on now. I'm going to straighten this story out right now because I've been in trouble for this for a long time.
I know.
And I'm not going to touch that with anything at any length.
Because she was just
And the truth is, I had a basset hound named Zanky Albo Rubidoux. And Zanky was this smelly basset hound that needed to be walked, of course, like any dog in the morning. But I used to go to bed at 5 in the morning and sleep till 4 in the afternoon. So I used to pay her $50 a week, and her job was before school, come into my apartment, get my dog, take him for a walk, bring him back, and that was it.
Ah.
And one night, me and Bobby were up all night long, just going, doom, 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 doom. All of a sudden, the key turned, and I said, oh, my God, it's daylight already. You know, we were up all night. And she came walking in, and she said, oh, you've been up all night? Yes, darling, we've been up all night. And as she got my dog, of course, she was dressed for school, you know, mini skirt, high heels, you know, 16 going on 21. And as she turned and walked out the door, Bobby says to me, oh, my God. And I said, man, she's just 16 years old. Leave her alone. And 10 minutes later, I went, she's just
no
16
kidding.
Years old.
Isn't that funny?
And really, the story, if you think about it, the lyric is about the father leaving the family, because it's like having a dream where nobody has a heart. It's like having it all and watching it fall apart. It's the story about this family. And, of course, radio thought at first that I was sleeping with a 16-year-old girl.
Yeah.
And that just wasn't the case, at least not her. But
hey,
I
wait
can
a minute. Benny, you know what? I love that. Hello.
Well, that's
you know,
good. We finally got to the bottom of that.
She was just 17. How many songs have we had with, you know, young teen girls being the object of it? And the fact that is we all connect with young love. And,
sure,
and our first time that we fell in love and connect that way. It's Benny Mardones here on Coast 103 on the Mark and Kim Show, Into the Night.